Medical regulator Medsafe has met today to decide if it'll give the green light to use the Pfizer-BioNTech COVID vaccine here. If it's a yes, it'll be the first vaccine to get sign-off in New Zealand, but any doses arriving are still weeks away. Political editor Jessica Much-Mackay has the latest on this. Where are we at tonight, Jess?
There are still some formalities to go through tonight, and I understand that the Prime Minister will be making an announcement on this tomorrow afternoon. It is important to remember that these Pfizer vaccines are already being used all around the world. In the UK alone, they've given out millions of these vaccines, and Australia did its formal sign-off of the Pfizer vaccine last week as well, so you would imagine that New Zealand will be following suit tomorrow.
So if it is approved tomorrow, like we're assuming it will be, when will the vaccines actually arrive in the country?
Well, not until March. We've already ordered 1.5 million doses of the vaccine in total, but the first batch will be much smaller than that. In fact, we're still negotiating with Pfizer at the moment to see how many they will send us. We've asked for enough to cover the 10,000 border workers here in New Zealand and their close contacts, but it's still several weeks before we'll see any of those doses arriving here in New Zealand.
Tēnā koe, Jessica Much-Mackay at Parliament.